Ahoy! It's your boy Scott, the King of Car Audio, or in this case, the Captain of Boat Audio. So Eddie brought us his boat. Eddie noticed in the boat that the audio itself was a little bit not up to par. So what he did was he brought it to me so we could put our sound effects touch on it and bring it more up to speed, make it a little bit more modernized with today's standards. So we started with the audio upgrades. We added the JL MM50 marine grade audio receiver, as you can see here. And what this does is this is going to control all the speakers that we installed inside the cabin here. We also added an amplifier that's also providing additional power to put the audio over the top. So the speakers that we added was the JL Audio M6 6.5-inch drivers here, as you can see. They also have RGB backlighting that you can customize with a few different patterns, a few different colors to really kind of make it your own. And of course, no audio system is complete without your JL Audio M6 subwoofer that you see here. So another thing that we had to face was the radio, or the boat itself was faced with an issue with an older radio into the wall here. So we fabricated this panel here to kind of mimic the boat's layout, the name of the boat, and it also allows us to hold our new JL Audio MM50. So the last step here is what we're gonna do is we're gonna take our phone, we're gonna pair it up to the radio, get our connection secure, and then go into our favorite audio source and jam out to our favorite tunes. Picture trick, I'm on a boat. We drinking Santana champ cause it's so crisp. I got my swim trunks and my flipping floppies. I'm flipping burgers, you at Kinko straight flipping cabbage. I'm riding on a dolphin, doing flips and the dolphin splashing, getting everybody all wet. But this ain't SeaWorld, this is real as it gets. I'm on a boat.